and a glimpse of the team as they arrive. A well-dressed and well-groomed group. The Houston Rockets making their way off the bus in anticipation of tonight's game. Welcome to the NBA here on 2K Sports, a special Martin Luther King Day edition. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. And giving us the rundown from the sideline, David Aldridge. A look at the opening lineup for the Houston Rockets. Porter Jr. is the point with Green on the wing. The post pairing for him, Smith along with Şengün. And it's Gordon in at the small forward. And for the Lakers, we've got Dennis Schroeder down out there with LeBron James. Then it's Thomas Bryant, and it's Beverly in at the two. We are in for a treat in this matchup, Greg, with two conference rivals set to clash yet again.
Yeah, we're going to see some added effort and intensity, and don't be surprised if it gets a little chippy.
So the Rockets win the tip. Here is Porter, outside Green. Pass to Gordon. Back to Green. From past the arc. He can't get that one. And so Bryant will bring it up for Los Angeles. And finished off by LeBron.
LeBron. He still got major bounce and force on the fly.
GA, the Houston Rockets coming off back-to-back losing seasons, and that has been tough for their franchise and for the city.
And Kevin, no doubt it affects the team's morale. It's hard to find the positive and see the road ahead. Listen, you got to stay strong and focus on just getting better every day.
Schroeder outside. It's Beverly on the wing. Just over a minute played here in the first. Gordon against Brown. Over Gordon. That misses off the backboard. For Houston, they've gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. There's Green with the three. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Coming off that loss against Philadelphia.
Yeah, for that loss, you can credit their defense or lack thereof. Too many breakdowns on that end of the floor.
Yeah, and that's really inexcusable. I mean, there's just no way that you can justify that. When you don't put the work in on defense, you're going to end up losing it.
Once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Now, here's Green. Pass to Porter.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
In the corner, it's Gordon. Six on the shot clock. Good for the basket. Starting off one for one with that shot.
Love seeing Gordon work in the pick and roll. Great at pulling up to shoot once the screen comes his way.
Shooter kicks to Beverly. This is it to Brown. This one for three. Şengün with the rebound.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Back to Porter. The pass to Gordon. We've got 1:18 left in the first quarter. Shot clock at six. And a wide open look for Porter. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Lakers have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. James throws it down.
So good. Shot. He's just got an endless supply of moves. LeBron James.
And now the first time you call here for the Rockets. One of my favorite eras in NBA history, Clark, the 80s Showtime Lakers.
Man, I played against those guys. Thankfully, it was just twice a year. We were in the Eastern Conference. Those dudes were unbelievable. Magic running the point. Three, still playing at a high level down low. Worthy finding his stride and finishing the break. They didn't just win titles. Showtime had a flavor that was fun to watch if you weren't being run out of the building by it.
And we've got a lineup change here for the Lakers. getting another opportunity here to see that powerful rejection.
And an early swat like that can really set the tone. Now the shooters will be feeling his presence.
Martin against Christie. The shot from the low post is good. And now another look at that great drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And putting that pressure on the rim. That's what it's all about, threatening with that attack.
Here's Christopher. Pass to Martin. Gabriel with the rebound.
Well, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
Here's Nunn. Matthews with the rebound.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Here's Christopher. Floats one up. The shot that time, not on target. 1 second left. The shot, no good. And that does it for the first quarter. Lakers lead by four. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break.